see, I'm gonna have it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, very good.
Lots of wood in that concept. Morning. I'm gonna ride. I got the bike, so I'm gonna ride my bike too. Bunch of wood storks.
Savannah sparrow. These are waxwings. Cedar waxwings.
I'm down the beach now.
These are lee sandpipers. Look at those yellowish legs. Bill is a little longer, darker breast. Now there are a bunch of sanderlings.
That's a sanderling.
Hey, you need something? Or are you just passing by? Look at the size difference. This sandpiper is so much smaller.
There's the Amelia Island. So my plan is to head to Amelia Island right now and I'm gonna ride a bike all the way to Fernandina Beach. I'm on Amelia Island now, riding towards Fernandina Beach. It's a beautiful place to ride. It's a shaded road. It's pretty. I'm still on Amelia Island, almost to the other side. Fernandina Beach. It is pretty here. Beautiful houses and nice. Fort Clint State Park, heading into the park. I'm now in the park. I'm heading all the way to the end. Slow down, 5 miles per hour, and I am full. I'm gonna get the speeding ticket. It's funny.
All right, I'm gonna put my bike here.
Going to the beach. Set. Nice. Wow, it's beautiful. It's pretty. Fort Clint jetties. And that's a piping flower. So I'm heading out now. Today is such a beautiful day. No wind, clear, perfect temperature for a bike ride. It's really beautiful. It's like going through the green tunnel. So you can create Greenway Park. That's such a pretty ride by the Egan's Creek. If you've never been here before, then I highly recommend. Nice ride. I'm heading out of Fernandina Beach, 10 miles to go. I'm almost at the end. I rode 33 miles. That's where I was in the morning. When I went down the beach, I was right there. Now it's a low tide. And my car is here. Here you go. It was a nice ride. 33 miles and lots of birds. It's a good day. See you next time.